actually turned on.
Rip. I would be dripping wet.
Why does this sound? Going to your kitchen, honey.
The man was staring at us.
Guys, be prepared for the corniest joke ever.
Can you handle it? Now you see me? Now you don't. Clark Kent. Okay. We came here for a marker. Sodium marker.
Yeah, I've literally searched everywhere.
No, you haven't searched anything.
Wait, why don't we just go to Staples?
I want to go home.
No.
I'm a good ass friend, so I wanna get my friend some good Valentine's Day gifts. Can we go?
So I make an obvious for this girl.
Yes, brave. You don't wipe your ass and like you're lazy to clean.
Yeah.
You don't want to touch it, so just.
Oh yeah!
Okay.
We're gonna get in trouble.
Yeah, so.
We're closing.
Employees on.
Are you an employee?
I am now. Because I'm gonna stay the night. So, it's part of the ritual, you know. You have to sacrifice your sleep and live in a box for like 24 hours.
I'm literally gonna shit myself.
Found your final destination, Alex. Unless you like it. Unless you like to do it in the, you know, hotel. I don't judge.
Sir, are you lost?
Would you? I'm just a panda. Do you need some
help? Come, let's go,
get
sir.
Get away from me. I'm just a panda. You're a little panda. Bit just
like, can I have some, sir?
Sir. No. You might as well cut my oxygen supply. Veggie shit. Ew.
These are healthy, okay?
No, you don't. Okay, so we're gonna go to Staples.
What's up?
Okay, so
don't mind me.
Don't mind me.
I'm just exercising. It's not like I have to wake up at 6 a.m. tomorrow. I didn't make an outro, so here it is. Have a great night, great evening, and I'll see you next time. Subscribe.